The mkrapidfix double socket, designed for that very purpose, to make installations and change the sockets a lot quicker and simple. I have here my demo of a 25mm backbox with 4mm twin and earth cable. I've gone for the larger size because, well, 2.5mm is just that little bit too easy, isn't it? So I've already stripped the ends off to the recommended 10mm depth, which on the back of the socket itself, there is a gauge. And whilst we're here on the back of the socket, I can show you there is a live and a neutral probe testing points. Okay, so let's open up the clips. Start inserting the cable. Fly lead in with the back box and the reverse. Have a quick little bit of a quick test each time. Make sure that they're firmly in position. So this is the boring, tedious bit. But as you can see, they're going in a lot quicker, a lot faster than it would be if you were just using generic screws. So, placing the cable. There's a bit of a squeeze, but that it's such a large cable on a small back box. But this is a worst case scenario. More often than not, the back box will be behind plasterboard, or there'll be a deeper back box, say a 35mm, or even a dry liner box. So just get these screws in, making sure you don't over tighten them. And there we go. Nice and flush to the surface. All the way around, doesn't seem to be a problem. One of the reasons I wanted to check that out, of course, was because the back of this socket is a little bit deeper than the other MK double socket. So what do you think? Is this something that you could use on site or at home? So let me know what you think in the comment box. Till next time, thanks very much for watching.